What's next for the Abraham Wing School in Glens Falls? The voters making that decision today, weighing in on a proposal to merge it with the city school district, whose residents will not have a say in the outcome. It's HEAP Day in Albany. That's Home Energy Assistance Program. The Community Justice Outreach Center is hosting an application assistance program from 3 to 7 at its center on Clinton Avenue. And call it the story of stuff. Students at Tech Valley High in East Greenbush today will be examining what's inside your typical bag of garbage. Teachers are bringing in 8 of them. The kids will do a cradle-to-grave analysis.